that's it. I think that's who we brought today. There's none of the field people. Okay. And so, Tomas, you want to introduce yourself?
So, my name is Dr. Tomas Aragon. I'm the health officer. I'm here with Amy Brownell, who's our environmental engineer, and Karen Pierce, who's in the back, who's going to be leading our environmental justice program that we're building.
And the Navy, you want to introduce the folks here from the Navy?
Good evening, folks. My name is Thomas Macarella. I'm the Navy's base closure manager for Hunters Point Naval Shipyard. And I have with me Danielle Janda, in case I have any tech questions that I can't answer. Thank you.
Great. Do we have EPA here?
Yeah, hi. My name is John Chestnut. I'm a manager in the EPA Region 9 Superfund Division. And I have with me Lily Lee, who's our Hunters Point Project Manager, and David Yogi, who manages our community wall protection.
Great. Anyone else, state, local,